Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi met with U.S. counterpart John Kerry in Washington, D.C. on Tuesday. At a joint press conference after their hours-long talks, Kerry insisted that the United States has interest in maintaining freedom of navigation in the South China Sea. And Wang said there's never been a problem in this regard.
In fact, there has never been such a problem with freedom of navigation in the South China Sea. The situation in the South China Sea is overall stable.
The top Chinese diplomat also stressed that China has the right to safeguard its territorial sovereignty, including in the South China Sea. He said some people always focus on China's moves in the South China Sea, but turn a blind eye to military construction on Chinese islands and reefs by some other countries. Meanwhile, Wang also said disputes should be solved peacefully through dialogue and consultations.